Welcome back. We're going to continue our adventure, having narrowly survived on Marsara with our colony. Barely escaped, as we as Magistrate have saved a local colony, which is being overrun by the Zerg, as is most of the planet, for that matter. And who knows what lies ahead, other than... Oh, right. We were going to go to the Jacobs installation, the Confederate installment, and raid it for information that the Sons of Korhal are interested in before we leave. Alright, well, since the Confederation didn't do much to help us, we're kind of at the mercy of the Sons of Korhal, so we might as well help them out. Better that we have the information than the Zerg or other people do. Jacobs installation.
Your tenure as Colonial Magistrate is suspended, pending an official investigation of your affiliation with the Sons of Korhal. Receiving incoming transmission.
Hey, man. Arcturus's boy sprung me from the prison ship. Apparently they're as frustrated with the Confederates as we are. I know their reputation, but they seem to be on the level. I think Arcturus wanted to speak with you.
Commander, Marsara is almost completely overrun by the Zerg. The Confederates are abandoning the planet, and so are we. However, there is one thing I'd like to do before we leave. I want you to raid this colony's Confederate outpost and retrieve whatever design or weapons schematics that you can find in their networks. With the chaos of the Confederates' evacuation, you shouldn't have any trouble getting in or out of their installation.
Jeez.
I'm into it.
I don't understand why Raynor supports that. Well, I guess he doesn't particularly care for the Confederacy. I don't understand why I'm involved in this, other than I've got to save Raynor. Really, we should just be getting off the planet and saving the damn people and letting the politics not be part of this, but whatever. Is there anything else? I wanted to say one other thing. Oh, yeah. Raynor seemed to know that Arcturus wanted to speak with us. How did Raynor know that? I mean, that was just convenient from a plot standpoint, but he couldn't have known that. He couldn't have known that. And yet he did. Alright, so we gotta retrieve the data disks. Alright, we already read these tips last time. If you missed it, go watch the highlights videos. Alright, can I highlight everybody here? Select everybody now. Control 1. Alright, you guys are Unit 1.
Sounds fun.
This seems risky, but I have no other direction.
Right on. Sounds fun. This should be good. Sounds fun. Right on. This should be good.
Right. Slowly, gradually inching forward. Oh, that's a fork in the road.
Right on. Okay.
Do we dare approach the gate? Or do we just walk past the gate?
Sounds fun.
Oh, shit.
Right on. This should be good.
I didn't know you could have wall-mounted turrets. Okay, we'll go back to the door, or to the gate. Let's see if this is something we can penetrate. Alright, yes, we can.
Right on. This should be good.
Everybody get over here. We're going to trace this wherever it goes. Since we're on the south corner of the map, we can't go far.
This should be good.
These Confederate SCVs can't be too bad to see us.
This should be good.
All right. Thinking that might have been unnecessary.
This should be good.
On the other hand, I'm kind of afraid of them. So
sounds fun.
Maybe that was a bad move? I don't know.
Oh yeah. Sounds Sounds fun.
Okay.
Right on. This should be good.
Let's see, can I just ignore this gate?
Sounds fun.
And explore right what's on. Over here.
Oh yeah. Right on.
Is this just a dead end? Necessarily.
Sounds fun.
Alright, so I have to go right up the staircase. Oh, we found a beacon.
Oh yeah.
Teleportation field activated.
Right. Careful. On.
Alright, so yeah, I guess I don't see
anytime
any benefit to staying in Sector 6 here.
This should be good. Oh yeah.
Let's everybody go onto the teleporter. Oh, I thought that was a unit on the map.
Security cameras activated.
Security cameras activated. Well, check that out. Now we can see everything. Works for me.
Oh yeah. Right on. Sounds fun.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Huh, apparently. Oh, that's cool though. I could see all the units over there.
Sounds fun.
So, let's go back here. That's not everybody. Keep going. You can do it. Okay, you one guy, go back into the teleporter.
Go ahead,
everybody, follow me. We've done our little spy work of sorts. We know where everything's at. And I don't know that that actually helps us. Other than it might prevent some surprises, but...
This should be good.
We should expect surprises anyway.
Yeah. Right on.
Yeah, I don't look forward to stepping
into
here.
Sounds fun. Right on.
Okay.
Sounds fun. Right on. Sounds fun. This should be good.
Anything else to worry about here?
Right on. This should be good.
I'm being super cautious about advancing all collectively together.
Right on.
Even though I can see what's ahead, some things still pop out at you.
Oh yeah. This should be good. Sounds fun.
Okay, nobody's trailing behind.
This should be good.
Is-ish.
Oh yeah.
Ah, shoot. Shoot them all. Shoot
them
all.
Fun.
There we go.
Right on. Sounds fun.
Okay, nothing heading behind there.
This should be good.
Forward we march. Okay, when's the next surprise gonna hit? Just wondering.
This should be good. Right on. Sounds fun.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Oops, careful.
This should be good. Oh yeah. This should be good.
Okay. Sounds fun. Let's keep marching.
Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Right on. Sounds fun. This should be good. Right on. Sounds fun. This should be good.
All right. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Sounds fun. Gonna have the same old lines over and over.
This should be good.
Like, how true to the classic do they intend to stay as they redo the arc?
Right on.
Okay, so I found a path up here. Well, I guess I'm gonna give up the high ground and maneuver in this confined space here.
Oh yeah.
Hopefully these guys don't mind the confinement too much.
This should be good.
Is that gate the... Oh no, I could go up the ramp here. There's another path.
Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Right on. This should be good. Sounds fun. This should be good. Sounds
what?
Fun.
Wait, who's shooting at us? Oh, this thing.
This should be good. Oh yeah.
Good old Rainer.
Sounds fun.
He's got a pretty positive attitude.
Oh yeah.
Alright, so...
Teleportation field activated.
Teleported to Sector 1. Is that everybody? That's everybody. Okay.
This should be good.
So I've been avoiding most of the doors. Just because, like... Oh shit. You guys, come back. Don't accidentally step on the teleport.
Fired up.
Your forces are under attack.
Alright, everybody's back together. Good.
Right on. Sounds fun. Oh yeah.
It's funny that earlier when they detected my presence, they said cameras activated. And that actually... I don't know if I'm supposed to. I'm actually supposed to be gathering information. But, part of this, I don't know... Yeah. If you spam-click the unit's path better, you get a more, like, coordinated attack. Like everybody clumps together much closer if you like spam.
Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Oh yeah. This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. This should be good.
Okay, wide open space.
Oh yeah. This should be good. Sounds fun. This should be good.
Alright, here we go.
Oh yeah. This should be good.
Alright, so that's not the data beacon, is it?
Sounds fun.
Oh, never mind. That's exactly the target.
Hey, we found the plans, man. And the transport's waiting when we come out. Oh, yeah.
Nice. And we are successful. That mission always weirded me out. On the original game, and I don't know exactly why. It's just really strange going through a dark space like that. In the wake of the chaos resulting from the Zerg invasion, the Sons of Korhal escaped with the stolen data disks. Fleeing to the border colony of Antigua Primes, Arcturus' group now plans its next crucial moves against the Confederacy. 13 hours after the evacuation of Marsara, Protoss warships took up orbit around the colony and unleashed a massive planetary bombardment. All life on the surface was extinguished. Secret staging area, second moon antigone.
Hey man, headquarters has begun analysis of the disks. They expect to have them decoded shortly. I hope whatever's on those disks is worth it.
Receiving incoming transmission from Arcturus Minsk.
You and Captain Reyna have done well, Commander. I believe our efforts have weakened the Confederacy's grip on the fringe worlds. But our job out here isn't done yet. Lieutenant Kerrigan, my second in command.
And now we meet Kerrigan.
I'll get straight to the point. Our sources tell us that Antigua Prime is ready to begin open revolt against the Confederacy. Unfortunately, the Confederates seem to be aware of this as well. They've stationed a large detachment of Alpha Squadron troops there under the command of General Duke.
It will be your job, Commander, to free this colony and show our good intent to the Antiguan people. Lieutenant Kerrigan will help you deal with Duke's officers. The rest of the Confederates are yours to deal with.
So this is a complicated mission. And both Raynor and Kerrigan must survive this mission. And we need to defend the rebels. Alright. We saw these tips last time.
Raynor here.
Control 1. 1 means go.
Right on.
Group 1 is gonna move.
Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Right on.
Now, you had a really good point last time that I could use Jim to lure out anybody.
This should be good.
And then shoot. Using everybody who's behind
me. I finished scouting out the area and... You pig!
What? I haven't even said anything to you yet.
Yeah, but you were thinking it.
Oh, yeah. You're a telepath. Look, let's just get on with this, okay?
Right.
Go figure. A telepath.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
Alright, you guys are all group one. Oh man, really? Okay. So fine.
I'm waiting on you.
Let's go down here and attack some stuff.
Thinking the same thing.
Yeah, we're destroying property for the fun of destruction. Because it's not like we have any air units, we don't really care. And there's nothing out here gonna shoot us. This just is illustrating that they can see me while I'm cloaked. It seems really silly to put all these turrets on, I don't know, an island. Like, any flying being isn't going to go pass over the stretch of land. but any land-based group will, so... Anyway.
It'd be a pleasure.
Oops, well, we lost a guy.
Thinking the same thing.
It's never gonna get old, Kerrigan. Never.
I gotcha. Thinking the same thing.
Oh, damn body of water.
I gotcha.
Always ruining the mission.
I read you. Thinking the same thing. I read you.
I believe... Well, I know those vehicles can cloak.
I gotcha.
But I thought they
It'd
also have some
pleasure.
Ability... I could be wrong. To see cloaked units?
Thinking the same thing.
But, yeah, the more I think about it, I don't think they're actually detectors. Right, so basically, if we take out the turrets, then Kerrigan could freely move about and destroy stuff. But this is all predicated on the turrets,
I gotcha.
Turrets not being detected. Or not being there. Seriously? Okay. See, now we can just back up. And then Kerrigan, all by herself,
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
Cloak,
I read you.
And go take out this building and people inside it and stuff. This might take a few shots.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
Also, when is the cloak ability... Oh, I see. This is where... How long she has to cloak. How's this building doing? Worse than earlier. Yeah, if I wanted to, I could just be patient. I think the more important point is that Kerrigan can just walk past all of this. And we don't really need to fight. Kerrigan kills
the business on the Sen, Commander. I think the Antigans are ready to back us up, too.
That's right. We've tolerated these Confederate goons long enough.
Base is under attack.
Oh. Oh, goodness. Warfare has broken out.
Confederate strike force advancing on our position.
Huh. Well, they're not wasting any time.
Oh, we gotta destroy the Confederate base. Where the hell's that?
What now? Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting. Thinking the same thing.
Standing by.
Yes, sir?
Seriously, where is the base? Or the... whatever. Can I upgrade stuff?
Reporting in.
Nice.
I
forget what a control tower is good for, but we'll find out.
Order scouting?
keep collecting stuff.
SCB, good to go, sir. Yes, sir?
Right. Do we not have a barracks?
SCB, good to go, sir.
Alright, so what's the point of the control tower?
Add-on complete.
Cloaking field and... okay.
Not enough minerals.
Ah, right. Of course there would not be enough minerals.
Not enough minerals.
SCB, good to go, sir. Right away, sir.
This almost feels like cheating to just build up all these units.
Not enough minerals.
But, yeah.
Raider here.
I don't know where the Confederate base is located, but it's got to be in the south corner of the map somewhere.
Transmit coordinates.
Gonna have a cloaking field researched very soon.
SCB, good to go, sir. Order
actually make dropships if we wanted to. Oh, there's my barracks.
SCB, good to go,
not
sir.
Enough minerals. Research complete.
I'll check that out. So we got research, cloaking. Let's cloak.
Roger.
See how far we can go.
You want a piece of me, boy? Great, though, waiting on orders. Go ahead, Commander. Roger.
Call this group, too.
Vector locked in. Roger.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Roger. Vector locked in. Roger. Standing by. Go ahead, Commander. Transmit coordinates. Vector locked in.
So, yeah, we got a couple raids sitting by here. You can see that there's a refinery down there, so they actually are building things.
Vector locked in. Coordinates received.
Alright. I suppose I could cloak and continue firing on this. Meanwhile,
order scouting.
Right.
Go ahead, Quinn.
Down here.
Standing by. Coordinates received. Attack formation. Roger.
SCB, good to go, sir.
Coordinates received.
Or more SCV is taking damage.
Standing by. Attack formation. Roger.
SCV good to go, sir.
Coordinates received.
Oh, I can actually build some missile turrets on the other side of the lake. Why don't I do that? So... you two... keep harvesting gas and stuff.
SCV good to go, sir.
Let's see, where's the new one? This guy?
Yes, sir?
Gonna build some supply depots. I just want to make sure I have ample strike force at the ready.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting. I gotcha. Thinking the same thing.
Where the hell is she? Oh, I see, over here. Okay.
It'd be a pleasure.
Give me something to shoot.
Cool.
I'm waiting on you. I'm ready.
Okay, you two, you're 12, rather.
I gotcha.
Now, the new group one. I forgot. Oh, wait, no, I can only load a bunker. Of course I can't take off a bunker. That would be too easy.
I read you.
Alright. You're gonna build... actually, no. You're gonna start building turrets. Oh, I need an engineering bay for that. Never mind. I don't feel like building that. Alright, so let's go construct some more aircraft here. Let's set a rally point somewhere out here.
SCV good to go, sir.
Let's set a rally point for SCVs a bit closer to the field. It's not like in the path of the stone. Oops, that's not our SCV.
Job finished.
Well, I'm close.
SCV good to go, sir.
I need to set my rally points better. Okay. Command center set rally point over here. Job's finished. You guys go mine stuff. Actually, one of you go do this harvesting instead. Took you long enough
Lieutenant
to get up
Kerrigan
there.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
All right.
Thinking the same thing.
So, wait.
Report for duty.
Retha waiting on orders.
Yeah, let's repair the starport before something bad happens. But also, let's get our wraiths meeting up over here. If only there were a way to conveniently select all the rates on the map.
Yes, sir? Roger that.
Oh, he's fixed
Orders
the starport. Alright, cool.
Orders received.
Oh, look, another mineral field.
Reporting in.
All right. So we got three wraiths. They can all cloak.
Roger.
They should all be able to cloak. This guy has like no cloaking energy.
Go ahead.
Okay,
wait.
Fine.
Attack formation. Coordinates received.
Where's my other raids? Are they still being built? This would be simpler. So many things being different. And where's my barracks again? Okay. Do I have an engineering bay? Something to increase the range of the Marines? No. Might as well build one about now. Level up my weapons and
stuff. You want a piece of me, boy? You want a piece of me, boy? Read the waiting launch orders.
Just preparing for the big wave against Confederate base. Because apparently they only attacked me with four units earlier. So I'll just keep building stuff. Supply depots can't lift off, bunkers can't lift off, but I assume everything else can. This is how you would not play a PvP, by the way. In a PvP, you would be constantly sending waves to your opponent.
Standing by.
Whereas I'm just very slowly building up an attack. Gonna release it. It's gonna be overwhelming because my opponent will have done absolutely nothing to prevent it. That's
finished.
Supply depot out here.
Required.
I want you to build an academy? Yeah. An academy to go research shit.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Is this built yet? Nope. Let's keep building. Academy built yet? Nope, not really. But once that wraith joins up with the other wraiths, things will be good. Upgrade complete. What upgrade was that? I don't remember who asked. Oh, this one. The one to give wraiths more energy. You guys are group 3 now. Group 3, follow
Attack
me.
Formation.
Job finished.
Roger.
Holy
Vector locked in. Coordinates received.
Your forces bases are under attack.
Coordinates received.
Alright, now we're gonna attack check formation. It out and run
coordinates
back.
Received.
Like any good hero
attack
would do.
Attack formation.
Under that circumstance. And to clink.
Vector locked in.
You guys join
Roger.
This guy. Just gonna keep building rates, and we'll take turns having fun pot-shotting at the base.
I read you.
I know they say you should have a variety of types of units, but
I read you.
That seems right away, unnecessary. You, it goes. I don't know. You're group two. Groups one and two are now gonna move out.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
Assuming I know where things are on the map, and I probably don't. Actually, why don't I have group three tag up with group two? Select group 3, move them over here. Select group 2, highlight group 3. These are now all group 2.
What now?
It's group 1, move on up. Alright, there's no bridge.
It'd be a pleasure. I'm ready.
Reporting in.
So, we're gonna have to find a land bridge somewhere.
I'm ready.
Go ahead, Quinn.
Everybody gather there and we'll find a way. In the meantime, still gonna keep building raids, because they're awesome.
Yes, sir?
You are gonna build me another supply depot.
Upgrade complete.
Alright. Upgrade infantry armor.
Upgrade complete.
I don't need stim tech. Or stim hack. Alright, so
I'm ready.
Let's see. Group one, two.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
Read the waiting launch orders.
Okay, where is my other station of Wraiths? Ah, the Wraith station. The Wraith Reef. Is that there's some alliteration here. You're group three. Group three.
Coordinates received.
Let's do this.
Attack formation. Roger.
I don't feel like launching a multi-pronged attack at this time.
Coordinates received. Roger. Vector locked in. Roger. Vector locked in.
Your forces are under attack.
Reporting in.
They're stationed just perfectly to block them.
Vector locked in.
Vector
locked in. Coordinate received.
Chase me.
Standing by. Transmit coordinates. Go ahead, Quinn. Standing by.
You're already decloaked. The rest of you can
decloak.
You've done your job. Now we're going to launch the other attack on the other side.
Standing by. Reporting in.
Didn't mean to send those guys.
What now?
Okay. Actually, I could send... I could say group 2 follow Jet. And then just have group 1
move ahead.
And this way we could convoy.
It'd be a pleasure. I read you.
Alright, so is there a land bridge somewhere to the Confederate base?
What now?
You're gonna cloak, even though that's not necessary.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting. It'd be a pleasure.
Oh, there is... I'm sorry, there's no way across.
What now?
Other than building dropships.
I'm ready.
Rate the waiting launch order.
So we've explored the entire top half of the map.
Thinking the same thing.
So, fine. We need to build some dropships then. Alright, meanwhile, we're preparing the group
standing
4
by.
Over here.
Reporting in.
So, Victor, 4 is gonna go pick up.
Coordinates received.
3 left up.
Your forces are under attack.
Victor locked in. Attack formation. Coordinates received.
That's such a funky dance. Oh, that's glorious. Pew pew.
Roger. Attack formation. Vector locked in.
So they're running out of cloaking.
Attack formation. Roger.
So they're gonna run scurry their way back up here.
Reporting in.
Join your buddies over here.
Reporting.
How are they doing? They're halfway charged.
Go ahead, Commander.
Rainer here. Go ahead, Commander.
Reporting in.
Oh, right. Right, right, right. I had completely forgot about that ability. Yeah, well, let's start doing some of that stuff. Yeah, I would like burgers, some fries, large soda.
Go ahead, HQ. I copy that.
Alright. Just pick up a bunch of these dudes, load them up. How many can we fit? 4? 8? 16?
Input coordinates.
Alright.
In the 5555.
Hang on,
we're in
complete.
For some job.
I
copy that.
Here.
Standing by. Reporting in. Vector locked in. Coordinates received.
You guys go stand up there.
Can I take your order?
Move down here. It's funny how I got the noise for the dropship, even though I didn't highlight the dropship.
Attack formation. Roger.
I want these guys separate.
Lieutenant
you guys are
Kerrigan
now collectively
reporting.
Melee group 1.
Thinking the same thing.
Yeah, meet up with the dropship. I really probably don't need more than 2 dropships. Alright, so is this built yet? Yes, we're gonna do a scanner sweep over here. Hey, look, isn't that beautiful in the water?
Not enough energy.
Oh, come on. At least now we know where the water's at. Oh, right. Yeah, no. I have enough raids
go
that
ahead,
I don't need to worry
ahead.
About that. But I still think it'd be glorious to do this in a way that maximizes the use of the cloaking ability.
Go ahead, Commander.
These guys have all their cloaking energy, so...
Roger.
We'll call that group 5, because I've already lost track of which group's which. Reporting.
Forces are under attack.
Vector locked in. Coordinates received. Roger. Vector locked in.
Just a touch.
Roger.
Was this it? That can't be the Confederate base. That's too obvious.
Roger.
He stands idly by, watching.
Base is under attack.
Attack formation.
All right.
Give me some issue.
That's tragic.
Hang on, we're in for some chop. I got you then.
Report for duty.
Your forces are under attack.
Go figure that they attack while I'm away. I suppose I should leave some units behind instead of moving all in like that.
Destination?
Yep, we're repairing the starport. Don't worry, we got it, we got it. Yeah, coordinated attack. Yeah, because there's one thing I'm known for doing, it's coordinated attacks.
Go ahead, Commander.
If you've seen me play chess, you know I'm super coordinated. Alright, you're now group one. Cloak
attack
in,
formation.
Move, and shoot the bejesus out of it.
Roger. Attack formation. Vector locked in. Roger.
This was a poorly coordinated attack. All right, well, we tried.
Input coordinates.
You still got some
base
units.
Base is under attack.
Gosh darn it. They could just stop attacking me for a moment. I could do my attack in peace.
In transit, HQ. Everybody reporting.
Just hold this position.
Go ahead, Commander.
Then, that's a minor victory. Just hold that for a while. Build up a battalion of raids.
Reporting in. Coordinates you'll see.
Oh, I forgot. I still have units in bunkers.
Go ahead, HQ.
That's helpful.
In transit, HQ.
Dudes,
transmit coordinates.
Chill out.
Vector
locked. Hold the position.
Coordinates received.
This is a really hard to assault position. Here, dude.
Let's move.
Fine. Can you not have fine?
Outstanding.
Whatever.
This is Jimmy.
So, yeah, we've taken the ramp.
Reporting in.
That's a minor victory. This is a really Pyrrhic victory because.
Report for duty.
Really should not have cost me basically my army to take that. Oh, we got a scanner sweep. Use it or lose it. So, let's... Okay. No detectors here as far as I can see. But they might build something, who knows. There's some spider mines down there. That's gonna be fun. What would help the most here would be just having tanks.
I read you.
Here, you're gonna build me a bunker, just in case some Confederates get some ideas and decide they want to attack my starboard.
Rate the waiting launch orders.
You guys can take an empty bunker somewhere, right?
Outstanding.
Yeah, like that one. Um, Well, that's a fair point. I can dropship at SCV.
Job finished.
Jacked up and good to go.
That would help really fortify my position down here. Not that this is a hard position to hold, but it would really solidify that. Man, it's pretty amazing how those dropships just keep coming back to this point. Yeah, I would really appreciate having that spot back. Oh, check that out. Probably don't want to come from north there. Probably makes more sense to approach from the east. Dropship.
Input coordinates.
Go collect this dude. And unload
Strap
over
yourself
here.
In, boys.
Seems not at all awkward place to build a bunker. I would not want to be this SCV. Right on the front lines of combat. If only momentarily. You guys are now group 2. Go meet in the lower right corner of the map.
Coordinates received.
And then we'll decide what to do next.
Job finished.
Collector locked in. Attack formation.
Okay, not all these guys have cloaking.
Collector locked in.
So doing a cloaked attack would be kind of silly at this point. Hear the lightning strike outside. Should probably end the stream sometime. Which means we're gonna have to win this fight.
Coordinates received.
Jeez, really? Okay, so I'm learning that Marines are quite effective against uncloaked raids. Okay, so we're gonna have to do some sort of ground advance because raids are not particularly effective against those dudes. Oh, right. I should also repair. I keep forgetting that I can do that. No, 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 come back here, dude.
Right away, sir.
Go ahead, command.
Roger.
Jeez. Yes, sir?
If the stream does cut out, we'll know why.
Standing by.
Go
ahead, command.
Right, so I can select Bring damage points somewhere like this way. And then I see what we need with them. There we go.
Roger.
Whoa.
Standing dude. By. Roger. Reporting in.
I read you. Affirmative.
Transmit coordinates. Standing by. Reporting in. Attack formation.
All right, we're gonna do some more shots at the base.
Roger.
Just kidding. Attack.
Locked in.
All these units.
Roger. Vector locked in. Reporting in. Roger. Coordinates received. Vector locked in. Attack formation. Coordinates received.
I read you.
Standing by. Vector locked in. Reporting in. Transmit coordinates. Attack formation. Read the waiting launch orders. Reporting in.
Honestly, I should build other unit types too. Shift right-click on each damaged wraith. I can set up a queue for SCV? Really? I still find it amazing that the dropship keeps trying to send SCVs over this direction. Like, they don't recognize that I've very solidly taken that
path.
Absolute firestorm. Now, if only I had like a battle cruiser to back all this up too. That'd be amazing. But I don't. Say, rally point's gonna be down here. I have not done well converting my resources into stuff.
You want a piece of me, boy? You want a piece of me, boy?
Okay, amazingly, this whole area remains vacant. So my opponent is as bad at converting stuff as I am.
Attack formation.
Oh.
Yes, sir? I can't build there.
Just kidding. Build over. No,
right away,
no,
sir.
Right. You. Order you, dude, who have been idle forever.
I can't build there.
Build a supply depot.
Right away, sir.
You want a piece
additional
of me,
additional supply depots required.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Wait, do I have another idle dude somewhere? No. Well, I suppose it wouldn't kill me to take one of these guys off duty to build another supply depot. Yeah, building a second command center, or even just moving this one. Either way would be good, so we could pick up these resources. And then... but anyway.
I'm listening. Strap yourself in, boys.
Jacked up and good to go. Go, go, go!
Input coordinates.
Job's finished.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yes, unload all right here.
Job.
Hang on, just kidding.
In, boys.
Jacked up and good to go.
Do we have more Marines? Or yeah, no, that's it.
Go ahead, HQ.
Let's build some more. Keep building raids.
Raid the waiting launch orders.
Nice. So have these guys got their cloaking back? Yeah, lockdown is pretty fun. Don't I need a missile silo to be able to use lockdown? I don't think the base that has a missile silo. I didn't get the ability to construct one. But maybe if I built an advanced structure, I would get that ability. Put an SCV down.
Transmit coordinates.
That's a Marine.
I'm ready.
That's still
you want a piece of me, boy?
That's Kerrigan.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Thought I had an SCV down here.
Go ahead, Commander.
I mean, I'm pretty sure somebody built this bunker. Whatever. You look healthy, you don't.
Commander. Jacked up and good to go.
There's no way to get in or out of the base. Because I have too many people surrounding it.
Outstanding.
I guess my SCV's moved on to bigger, better things. Oh, it's an ability to stop mechanical events. Okay, so it doesn't require
it. I got
that. Piece of me, boy.
Buckle up. Input coordinates. Destination? Go ahead, HQ. I copy that. In transit, HQ. Grab yourself in, boys.
Alright, we're gonna unload all the Marines right in front.
I read you.
Alright, you collective down here.
Jacked up and good to go.
Group, I don't know, six.
Rock and roll. Outstanding. Let's move. Outstanding. Rock and roll.
Position.
Alright.
We have taken that position very convincingly.
Rock and roll.
That position is now ours. So that makes it easier to do future advances. This is really old style warfare. Here you
in
go.
Transit
back
HQ.
Up here.
Go ahead, Commander.
Okay, it's on fire. No big deal.
Attack formation.
Yeah, I think I have enough. So let's build more. we're doing pretty well.
Vector locked in. Roger.
Give me some issue.
Reporting it.
Need a light. Need a light.
Ah, shit. I forgot Roger. About Spider-Man's.
Reporting it. Transmit coordinates. Vector locked in.
I guess that counts as the base if I destroy it, right? So if I manage to destroy that one building, the rest just falls. Find out in very short order. Kept building. Here, you guys just hold your position. Wait, where did all? Oh, here we go.
Want to turn up the heat?
Go ahead, HQ.
Here, let's have some fun.
In transit, HQ.
You guys, don't party. Oh, of course. Right.
Your forces are under attack.
Lift off. Lift off. Right. That makes a lot of sense. I forgot I could do that.
Your forces are under attack.
Yes, sir?
There's my SCV.
This is Jimmy.
What now?
Anytime you're ready.
Actually, I don't even want to risk Jimmy at this point. Jimmy, just stay back there. Enjoy the show.
Attack formation. Standing by. Go ahead, Quinn. Standing by.
Naturally.
I'm just super impatient right now. Whatever shall I do?
Yes, sir?
Yeah, you're gonna go over here and start with the
transmit coordinates.
I'm just gonna keep pumping out fire bats. Lots and lots of fire bats.
Need a light.
Oh wow. I've actually maxed out
reporting
my, supply. So you stand
Roger.
Back.
Need a light.
Standing back.
The rest of you are gonna cloak.
Coordinates received. Vector locked in.
Need a light.
That's good to know about being able to just quickly move to a location. Do your thing. Shoot whoever is the most appropriate target to shoot. Alright. Nice. We've finally taken the base. One guy all by himself is gonna get credit for just demolishing the remainder of the base. Because all they got remaining is supply depots, so just have this one guy take out each unit one by one. until nothing remains.
Jacked up and good to go.
Just watch as this slowly rotates and falls apart. Seriously, that might take a while, so
fire it up.
Let's let these guys have some fun. Tripped on all the spider mines. There's no spider mines. So let's just go around the bonfire and see if we can buy off. I don't think the supply depots had to be destroyed. They could just be repurposed, you know? But fine. We destroyed the supply depots. So that makes us feel better. Confederate Command Ship NORAD 2. High orbit, Antigua Prime. Dun 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 dun. That can't be good. NORAD 2, secret staging area, Antigua Prime Complex.
It appears that the Confederates are in a state of panic about the Antiguan revolt. I'm picking up a high number of Confederate transmissions going back and forth between their outposts and their headquarters on Tarsonis. Most of the transmissions are heavily coded, but wait, here's something.
There's a General Duke calling from Alpha Squadron flagship NORAD 2. We've crash-landed and are being hit hard by the Zerg. Request immediate backup from anyone receiving this signal. Repeat, this is a Priority 1 distress call.
Zerg? Here? Serves them right. About time they got a taste of what it's like to be in there mixing it up.
Jim, I want you to move in and save that base.
I'm positive I didn't hear that right.
Arcturus, have you lost your mind?
Listen, I know Duke's a cold-hearted bastard, but an entire colony shouldn't have to suffer for that.
Right.
Besides, a Confederate general could prove to be a powerful ally. This is an opportunity we cannot miss.
I don't like this at all.
I'm not asking you to like it. I'm asking you to do it.
Yes, sir.
Great. Let's get this over with.
Honestly, I don't like this at all either. Just saying. Oh, man. Whew. Well, that last mission makes me feel like this is ramping up a bit. It gives me an imminent sense of failure for what's coming up next. We'll give this a shot, but man, this can't be easy.
This is Jimmy.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
This should be good. Well, that Please tell me this is a friendly colony.
Sounds fun. Right on. This should be good. Sounds fun. Right on.
Reporting for duty. Right away, sir.
Not enough minerals.
Reporting for duty.
Can't just let it burn down, you know?
Roger that. Orders received.
If we're doing this, we better hurry. That ship won't last long against those Zerg.
Yeah, this does not give me a good feeling.
Yes, sir?
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Although, thankfully, it's possible to just teleport resources across the map. So as long as I keep mining, I'm A-okay. It's just when I quit mining that bad stuff can happen.
Go ahead, TACOM.
Orders, Captain?
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Whoops, no. Oh, you repair bunkers.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir. I read you. Right away, sir. Affirmative. Right away, sir. I read you.
Yeah, I think I could actually hold that point for quite some time, now that I think more about it.
Go ahead, TACOM.
Rainer here.
Not enough minerals.
Ah, right. Right.
SCV, good to go, sir. Affirmative.
Set a rally point out here. I really want to start this research on better weapons.
SCV, good to go, sir. Yes, sir?
Let's see, let's Commander. Take all yous, guys.
Rainer here.
Everybody's group one now. Yeah. Move over this way. I know we're not ready to start advancing yet or anything.
Go ahead, Commander.
We can just hold that. Then we'll eventually know when we have enough of a party to advance.
Insufficient phosphine gas.
Can I read you?
Not enough minerals.
SCV, good to go, sir. Roger that.
I guess about 8 is right for the size of a mineral field. Seems like a reasonable recommendation.
Job finished. Reporting for duty. SCV, good to go, sir. Orders received.
Also, I could build structures over here, like a missile turret, if I really wanted to. Maybe I should have the SCVs hide in the bunkers, too.
Reporting for duty.
Probably not a terrible idea.
Orders, Captain. Right away, sir.
of supply depots. I mean, I've got 58 supply and 29 consumed. So I'm good. So as soon as I hit 100, you know, we'll get some weapons. In terms of a tech tree, what should I be considering building? Starboard armory. Turret. It's good that I can build turrets if I want to. It seems that I've got everything now. Where's my academy? Do I have an academy? No. It would allow me to increase my weapon's attack range. Jobs. Oh right, it's space bar.
Yes, sir.
This job's finished. All right.
Right away, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy?
SCVs can repair SCVs.
Base is under attack.
Set a rally point. That's why that guy ended up all the way out there. Can I not build this turret? Yeah, I can, right in the path of the attack. Just in case some large unit starts to walk in. It's unfortunate I don't have an academy, but oh well. I have to make do with a limited range weapon, unless... I can actually build one.
Yes, sir?
It's 150 resources to build one, but it extends my weapon's range. Right, but I'm not intending to go into the bunker. I'm not going to stay here long. I do intend to move out.
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yes, sir? Reporting for duty.
You want a piece of me,
yes.
Boy?
Okay, everybody.
Slamming.
Target that thing.
Commander.
This is Jimmy.
You three are group one. You,
yes.
However many, are group two. Or we're just gonna follow Jimmy.
This should be good.
You want a piece of me, boy? Standing by.
Everybody rally up, Jim.
Upgrade complete.
Nice. Upgrade complete. Is there anything else to upgrade? Armor. Armor's probably a good thing to have. We go back to my stuff. this will give us a big advantage over the Zerg, I believe. If they can't hit us, then we can hit them.
Go ahead, Commander.
So.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Let's see.
Yes, sir?
Not enough minerals.
No, I don't need another turret, actually. I'm doing just fine.
Channel open.
Do you need my SCV to get out here and fix this?
Go ahead, Tarkov.
So.
Systems functional.
That'd be funny if the only thing you had to do was just get Jim to the beacon. It's like, forget all the enemies, just get Jim over there and everything's gonna be a-okay.
Roger that.
I don't think it's degrading, though.
Yes, sir?
I mean, yeah, you're right, I shouldn't let it get destroyed. But I think his ship is okay.
Order, Scouter?
Go ahead, Commander.
Is everybody ready?
This is Jimmy.
Oh yeah.
Upgrade complete.
Sounds fun. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. You want a piece of me, boy?
Right on. This should be good.
Oh, yeah.
Sounds fun.
Calling online.
Bunch.
Raider here.
Alright, we're gonna have to improvise this a bit.
Me, boy.
Raider here.
Group 2 and Group 1,
anytime
everybody.
You're ready.
No, there's people not in any group.
This is Jimmy.
You're all now Group 1.
Give me something to shoot.
Anytime you're ready.
Want to turn up the heat.
Group 2 can still follow 1.
Utilized. Oh, yeah.
This should be good.
Good old Pathfinder.
Sounds fun.
Base is under attack.
Seriously?
Right on. Go ahead, Commander.
Yes.
Utilized. Affirmative. Orders received. Affirmative. Orders received.
Build a bunker to protect my north flank. Now I know you're saying my north flank.
Affirmative.
Do you really mean my east flank, or do you mean literally north here? Because I've got a bunker here.
Commander.
I don't have anybody occupying my bunkers, because I didn't think I needed them, but... apparently I've got to be more patient. I thought this was going to be an ambush mission, but no. Alright, so you're saying they're actually going to hit my Vespian Geyser? So mean. Why would they do that?
Job's finished. Can I read you? Orders received.
Jacked up and good to go.
you guys go join up with Raymond.
Let's move.
Go, go, go. Actually, you guys can inhabit this bunker. I guess.
Job's finished.
Let's move.
Except you, you look healthy. You go join up with Raymond.
Let's move.
More than three to a bunker seems unnecessary at this point. Ship's still doing fine.
Calling online, piece of me, boy.
It's a shame I lost my Goliath due to just carelessness.
Anytime you're ready.
Alright, so all you guys.
Wanna turn up the heat?
Three. Move one of you.
Raider here.
How many guys can I box at once?
This is Jimmy.
Want a piece of me, boy? Yes.
Two.
You got it,
follow
Jimmy.
Jim. All right.
This should be good.
An empty geyser in a mineral field.
This should be good.
This is potentially material for a second base. Oh, crud.
Right,
I see them in the center.
Base is under attack.
Oh, yeah. Sounds fun. Right on.
Wanna turn up the heat? You've got it.
Anytime you're ready.
Wanna turn up the heat?
Raider here.
Wanna turn up the heat? Naturally.
Can any of you guys hit that?
Go ahead, Commander.
Reporting for duty. Orders, Captain.
Calling online.
Oh, man. Why can't they shoot from this range?
Give me someone to shoot.
Seriously, can he not just step over to this edge and start shooting away? There we go. Contingent of vultures and marines. Now, do I have something? Do I have a factory? I don't believe I have a factory. Engineering bay. I guess I need to build me a factory. Build me a. Is that an advanced building?
It
is. Oh, two SCVs out in the field.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Not a bad idea.
Commander, standing by.
Right.
Anytime you're ready.
I mean, yes, that would lose the mission. Sending two SCVs out in the field just for him seems a bit crazy.
You want a piece of me, boy? Give me someone to shoot.
But, you know, as soon as I build this, as soon as I got my factory built, I can start making vultures and sending out machines and SCVs.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Add-on complete. Your forces are under attack.
I guess if I mine enough resources, I can just repeatedly repair Raynor and he single-handedly could take out a colony one by one by one. It'd take a long time, but he could do it. Honestly, building a second base around here and mining stuff would not be a terrible decision either. Although, this will be depleted soon enough. Let me just move our base up, so never mind on that.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Anytime you're
reporting for duty.
Anytime you're ready.
Reporting for duty.
This is Jimmy.
Orders, Captain?
Okay, so progress is slowly being made. Wait, have I built this factory yet? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Go back to
right away,
stuff.
Sir.
So now I can build Goliaths. But yeah, vultures are pretty cool. Again, we'll set Jim as the rally point for everything.
Report for duty.
Well, hang on. CV, get back to this one.
Right away, sir.
Seems you've taken some damage.
Bring it on, orders, Captain. I read you. Roger that.
Can you do repairs, like, while the other guys... That's cool. It's inefficient, but to some extent it works. Let's see.
Alright, bring it on!
Oh, I don't have enough supply.
I read you. Roger that.
Base is under attack.
Sigh. Okay, so once that's built.
Alright, bring it on!
I guess once I build this supply depot, build another supply depot, and then go repair my bunker. Actually, I could just keep continuously building supply depots, because I'm producing tons of units.
Job finished.
Alright, bring it on!
Yeah, bunker can take care of itself. I could float the engineering bay to get more knowledge about enemy stuff, but that'd be a silly way to do it. Jeez. Okay.
Alright, bring it on!
That's gonna be fun to take out. take a while.
Job's finished. I read you.
How close can I build this? How much cheese can I cheese? Step over here for a second.
All right, bring it on.
Base is under attack.
The last transmission still to come down. Okay, we're still okay.
Orders, Captain.
Supply's not an issue at the moment, so we'll go repair some stuff.
I read you.
So back to the question of cheese. Can I put this here? And is this gonna prompt the Zerg to just keep continuously attacking me over here? Can't say I'm too familiar with Goliaths, but they are possible.
Yes, sir?
Job's finished.
Right away, sir. Reporting for duty.
Fire Z missiles. If only I could extend the range of these missile things.
Right away, sir. Orders received. Right away, sir. Affirmative.
And there's a colony that... Oh, there it is. That's not...
Orders received.
Put another turret over here.
Reporting for duty.
Right. Yeah, no, I just don't have any red structures.
I read you.
Just keep going back and building stuff. Actually, build us an armory. So this should discourage Zerg from getting too close, too friendly.
Roger that. Right away, sir.
For some reason, they are not wanting to engage. Which seems very strange. But yeah, this colony over here is just going to keep hitting anything I try to build over this ridge. So, eventually I'm going to have to move in on the low ground to take that out. Or, actually I could build, like, an aircraft to take care of it. Which would be a lot smarter, because that can't hit flying units. No, it says to make Goliaths, they actually need an armory. It's like one of the weird buildings.
Job's finished.
Here we go.
Orders, Captain?
You go build us... I want a starboard. I know the stuff they build is super expensive, but I want it. What would be a good place to hide this? I guess down here.
Roger
because he trapped himself.
Affirmative.
No, he hasn't.
Goliath online.
Alright, the starport it is.
Base is under attack.
It's good they left some guys behind to help take care of stuff.
Goliath online.
So let's sweep, as I'm curious what lies over here. Oh! So we got a spore colony and two sunken colonies.
Base is under attack.
And a whole bunch of burrow units. Once this is constructed, then we'll go over and fix that.
Job finished.
Quiet online.
Reporting for duty.
Yeah, these turrets here are providing, I don't know, a distraction to the foe. Although they've not successfully killed any overlords. Man, if only I could just soup up these turrets to be like twice as powerful. This mission would be so much easier.
Additional supply depots required.
Let's see if
you
fix this.
Orders, Captain.
Yes, so now we're just gonna plug some gaps.
Additional supply depots required.
I mean, do you? I don't want to be here all night. I haven't filled them to capacity, just a 3/4 capacity, I think I'll be okay. In particular, if I keep repairing the bunkers when they get hit.
Job finished.
Wait, last transmission is this guy. Sure, why not?
Not enough minerals.
So, I've been building kind of a lot of units around here.
Anytime you're ready.
Systems functional.
This is Jimmy. Go ahead, Commander. This is Jimmy. Anytime you're ready. Right on.
Everybody follow Jimmy.
Job finished.
This should go waiting on orders.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Slamming.
Okay, we seem to be in disarray here.
Go ahead, Commander.
Something on your mind?
Rainer here.
Your group one.
Want to turn up the heat?
Actually, okay.
Naturally.
This group is Jimmy. One plus fire bats.
Go ahead,
it's gonna
Commander.
Be the new group one. plus Goliaths.
Systems functional.
Raider here. This is Jimmy.
Right.
Anytime you're ready.
Yes.
This is
Jimmy. Group one, move this way, just so we can see who's not in group one.
Read the waiting launch orders.
Okay, group two is going to be this smattering of fellows. Minus the SCV, plus this guy. And now two. Two is going to follow Jim. One is going to be this. Everybody else is simply just going to follow Jim. I guess you'll be three.
Go ahead, Commander. Sounds fun.
Actually,
right on.
I should get flying units.
That should be good.
The wrong
group. Reporting in.
I don't have cloaking. Well, I guess I don't need it.
Vector locked in. Coordinates.
Especially because I'm approaching detectors anyway.
Roger.
Go ahead, Command. Read the waiting launch orders.
Oh shit! Did I just call these guys group one?
Roger. Vector locked in.
Raider here. Right on.
I'll be attacked when I make
this. This should be good.
That sucks.
Oh yeah.
Base is under attack.
Okay, well, I guess you're right. Damn it, I've actually got to. Gotta prepare for battle then. That sucks.
Read the waiting launch orders.
So. You know, I should take a curiosity as to what's at the east out here that just keeps attacking me over and over.
You want a piece of me, boy?
I should be curious about that. So there's no easy path for them directly to me, as far as I can tell. Yeah, this is just a cliff face. Now they can.
You want a piece of me, boy?
This level's enormous. Can we just agree on that? I know there are larger levels that exist.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna make a bold, bold claim that this is an enormous level.
You got my attention.
I was gonna attack with my wraiths.
Sector locked in. Coordinates received.
Commander.
How do I select? Okay, control left click is select all of a type. Control right click is target. Even though I have the control key down. Alright. Control left click selects all those. Can I just control shift? Oh, nice. Control shift left click is really useful.
This is Jimmy.
Jim is doing fine.
Go ahead, Command.
Yes,
sir? Can I read
you? Go back to mining stuff.
Orders received. Reporting for duty. Can I read you?
You got my attention.
Alright, so one is that, two is this, three is the same as one. Three needs to be this. So got one, two, three.
Go ahead, TACOM.
It's not a downed unit, but it's... Oh, it is an improved. Never mind.
Reporting in. Go ahead, Commander. Standing by.
Okay, four is going to be exclusively flying units.
Vector
so
locked
I'm
in.
First going to move with four.
Coordinates received. Attack
formation.
Roger. Vector locked in.
Well, so much for that being simple. I know there's all kinds of stuff burrowed under there, too. Just super inconvenient. So there's spore colonies surrounding their entire perimeter, except maybe down here. That's not a spore colony? No, that is. These things look so... Okay, so there's spore colonies everywhere. There's an evolution chamber here. So, it appears my best path through the map is to cut from the upper left down. Alright, we actually killed something. These don't get kill counts. That's too bad.
Transmit coordinates.
Alright, so, one up here, two up here. Which includes four. Everybody go up here. Except the guys who are safeguarding the base, who can stay, obviously, back at the base. Amazing. Oh, I forgot that Jim's not part of any group.
Anytime you're ready.
Alright, you're gonna be five.
Sounds fun.
Five up here.
Standing by.
Okay.
Vector locked in. Coordinates received.
Yeah, no, I should take out this... Oh, I could flank it.
Roger.
Attack formation. Flank it.
Vector locked in.
Very careful.
Coordinates received. Attack formation. Roger.
That's pretty nice.
Base is under attack.
Orders, Captain. Right away, sir.
Standing by.
Taking all these pot shots will eventually drain their resources. How's everybody doing?
Transmit coordinates.
I reach you, sir.
Wyatts are doing fine.
Reporting in.
Who's this guy?
Victor, locked in.
Orders, Captain?
Go ahead, Command.
Base is under attack.
Ranged weapons extension is definitely a nice thing to have.
Standing by. Raider here, go ahead, Command. Roger. Coordinates received.
Or the mini-map. Scrolls really quickly, as it should in dire situations. This game would be so much more awesome if,
your forces are under attack.
Play, if we have better control.
Systems functional.
Orders, Captain?
Channel open.
Oh goodness, I lost a Goliath at one point. Jeez, that's not good.
Orders, Captain?
Go ahead, TACOM.
Orders, Captain?
Oh man, how awesome would it be to build some kind of great structure over here? Like, if you can build a barracks...
Base is under attack.
You've carefully laid this out so you can't build a barracks right here, but if you could... Just imagine how great that
is. Go ahead, TACOM.
I read you.
Comlink online.
Yes, sir?
So.
Reporting in.
There we go.
You got my attention. Let's burn.
Standing by.
Systems functional.
Okay, we got Goliaths.
Confirmed. Target designated.
Give me something to shoot. Outstanding.
Comlink online. Now calm locked.
Yeah. That's not surprising that the Zerg would do that.
Yes, sir. Roger that.
Channel open. Target designated.
Reporting for duty. Orders received. Right away, sir.
Channel open.
Reporting for duty.
Comlink online. Acknowledged, HQ. Confirmed.
Where can I see? Please go.
Yeah, I read you.
Picks up this dude.
Go ahead, TACOM. Comlink online. Channel open. Comlink online.
I read you. Affirmative. Right away, sir. Reporting for duty.
Comlink online. Now comm locked. Confirmed.
Oh, that is a really nice range. I thought only battle tanks, or whatever the word is for a tank, had that kind of range.
Ace is under attack.
Now calm down.
Apparently not.
Yes, sir?
Alright. So then we can summon these guys.
Attack formation. Roger. Vector locked in. Attack formation. Roger.
As long as we don't get in range of the spore colony, we're okay. But yeah, this map was really awesome to do with the power overwhelming cheating on. Just saying. Like, if you could pick a map to do power overwhelming on, it would be this map.
Channel open. Acknowledged, HQ. Navcom locked. Confirmed. Acknowledged, HQ.
Oh, they can't hit that. It's out of range. Alright. This would be a good chance to do more scanning. Figure out what a reasonable next course of action is. The sunken colony right there. Apparently, the only flying units are overlords.
Reporting in. Attack formation. Read the waiting on
Additional supply
orders.
Depots required.
Yeah? Standing by. Coordinates received. Something on your mind? Give me something to shoot.
Okay, so...
Quiet on
transmit coordinates.
Roger. Join up over Victor here.
Order scouting.
Need some more supply depots, so let's build some. Actually, just
right away,
go ahead
sir.
And return that. Just keep doing what you're doing. We'll grab somebody who's mining minerals. Ask them to build it. I don't think they can hit up here. They can't shoot over the ledge. I think my best bet is to do an aerial attack on the northern.
Job finished. Can I read you? Orders received. Can I read you? Yes, sir? Orders received.
Oh, goodness. What am I doing? Why have I not done any of these upgrades?
Orders, Captain? Right away, sir. Can I read you? Right away, sir.
You could actually get a survey of just how screwed Duke is. Oh, he's completely surrounded by colonies. Oh.
Bring the waiting launch orders.
Goodness. This could be, like, the mission that goes on forever and ever unless I break through. But Jim would need to be dropshipped in. Unless... Aye.
Base is under attack.
That could take a literal eternity to destroy. Jeez. That is a lot of detectors. Okay. Let's go back here. Check out what's down here, maybe? Is there maybe some... No, there's all kinds of sunken colonies there, too. Breaking through this mess is
not gonna be fun. Waiting launch orders.
Alright, so... This could take a lot of patience. Let's see, is there something for me to be afraid of over here? We haven't taken a look at this area in a while.
Standing by.
Systems functional.
Standing by. Vector locked in. Coordinates received. Attack formation. Coordinates received.
I didn't realize they had ground units that could hit air units so effectively. Okay. Well. Yeah, right. No, you take out one. Your ground units take out the spore colonies. Air units take out the... Oh, wait. Is there a land connection? Oh. A land bridge that doesn't require me going through this stupid little gap here, right next to the sunken colonies, actually something quite appreciated.
Commander, let's move.
Go ahead, Commander.
Yeah, let's move up here. I didn't think there was a path. Like, having seen so many other maps, I figured surely they wouldn't have something up here. But...
Vector locked in.
That guy managed to get at me just by walking.
Roger. Coordinates received. Roger. Vector locked in. Coordinates received. Vector locked in. Roger. Transmit coordinates.
Standing by.
Alright. Now, before I send my guys
systems
to the
functional.
Go ahead, Command.
This guy
Vector
seems
locked in.
Orders, Captain? Right away, sir.
Go ahead, Commander. Transmit coordinates. Vector locked in.
Yes, sir. Orders received.
Go ahead, Commander. Standing by.
Oh, Group 4 is raids.
Transmit coordinates.
So, Group 4 now includes all the raids.
Comlink online.
Just need to take out spore colony here.
Standing by,
Commander. Go, go, go!
Which means... Set up a whole bunch of guys.
Upgrade complete.
Oh. Alright, you guys just hold that little position there.
Give me something to shoot.
Or you can stand in back, because I'm feeling nice.
Commander.
Go ahead, Commander. Roger.
It doesn't actually make sense to mix in these raids.
Standing by. Attack formation. Roger. Vector locked in.
Alright, so... Ground units.
Raider here.
you're going to be the new group two.
Right on. This should be good.
Standing by.
Four,
calling
five.
Online.
Five gets up here. Oh, five's part of two. Never mind.
Raider here.
Standing by.
Four, all these wraiths.
Vector locked in.
Move up a little bit closer.
Attack formation.
Who's three?
I'll read you, sir.
Three some vultures I've got.
On?
Oh, here they are.
I dig.
Alright.
Report for duty.
These SCVs are still going to follow Raynor around.
Yeah.
So the vultures are going to lure everyone else into this.
Oh, is that it? Yeah, I'm going.
Place is under attack.
No problem.
I hope they're not in striking range of that thing.
Commander, let's move.
Your forces are under attack.
Go, go, go!
Yay, yay. Nice. Okay, you guys just hold back. So next, a sunken column. Oh, I lost a bunker.
Commander, standing by.
Wow. Alright, fine.
Report for duty.
We'll build a replacement bunker right next to it. Alright.
This is Jimmy.
I'll reach you.
Go ahead,
sir.
Commander. Coordinates received.
Roger. This is gonna take a while.
Vector locked in.
Oh, is there not another
creep
thing over here?
Vector locked in.
Huh, weird.
Attack formation. Coordinates received.
Okay, there's the ramp.
Roger. Attack formation.
I guess that being the case, just open fire.
Roger. Vector locked in. Attack formation. Coordinates received. Vector locked in. Attack formation. Coordinates received.
Raider here. This should be good.
Your forces are under attack.
Standing by.
Affirmative.
sir? Orders, Captain?
Your forces are under attack.
Reporting in. Vector locked in.
Yes, sir?
Reporting in. Coordinates received.
Yes, sir?
Go ahead, Command.
Orders, Captain?
Transmit coordinates.
Okay.
Standing by.
Something on your mind?
Oh.
Commander.
They're gonna have a hard time getting around everybody else.
Commander, let's move.
Anytime you're ready.
I read you, sir. Yeah, I'm going.
Now we're talking. Now that we're in the vicinity of a hive, they're bringing out some of their special forces to us. Okay. We're making progress.
Your forces are under attack.
As you request, we will give you something to shoot.
Commander,
got hit by a sunken colony over down here.
Go ahead.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Roger. Coordinates received.
Zerg, in theory, should have attacked Duke while they had a clear advantage on this map. Not that they understand how this game works, but strategically, that would have been an optimal play. Another base. Wonderful. We could just avoid that altogether and storm the edge here. Yeah, that's a sunken colony for which there is no spore colony immediately adjacent. So this is the weak point.
Transmit coordinates.
Granted, as soon as I start piling up
Commander.
On it, we have to expect some flak.
Rate the waiting launch orders.
Yeah. That would be extra credit to go target those guys.
Rock and roll. Go, go, go. Let's
shit,
go.
Shit, shit, shit. Oh, really?
Give me something to shoot.
This is Jimmy.
Give me something to shoot. Let's move.
Anytime you're ready.
Alright, so... So, now we go this way.
Coordinates received.
Really? They're not firing back? They don't have any, like, hydralisks and such prepared to do battle. Okay. I'll certainly take the battle on these conditions, but...
Roger. Vector locked
in. So I could go back to my comm station here and ask what lies... Nothing lies over here. It's just a ramp
leading
toward the orange base. So I'm practically there. There's a spore colony, a spore colony. Another spore. All the spores. So basically I need to... Oh, I could go up the ramp. That simplifies things quite a bit. As long as these sunken colonies don't destroy me, but that shouldn't happen.
Standing by.
Standing by, he says.
Go ahead, Commander.
Man, that's...
Something on your mind?
Bold. Just say. I'm curious, where are all my rally points? Where are all my units? Have I destroyed them all? Do I need to keep building new ones?
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Ah.
Rate the waiting launch orders.
Alright, so you guys... done mining, can start harvesting gas. Probably should have been doing that a while ago. Yeah, I could. Actually, no, I can't, because there's a spore column. Well, no. It doesn't gain me much to bypass the ramp. I'm not sure how much it gains me. To know for sure, I'd have to see what's guarding the ring. Okay. One orange mutalisk. I was going to say mutalisk, and I was right. And three things here are guarding the ramp. So a dropship would actually help. Alright, let's get to build a control tower. So we can board a dropship, so we can bypass all that.
New forces are under attack.
Anytime you're ready. Raider here.
Something on your mind?
Late for cloaking, and not that we needed it anyway. Alright, so...
Alright, bring it on!
Seems like we're doing fine.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Oh, yeah, not a big deal then. Is there anything else I should know about around here?
Can I take your order?
Yeah, like burger, fries, a Coke.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Hang on, we're in for some chop. In transit, HQ. In the 5555.
Yes, sir?
Those are SCVs. They could be mining
Roger
minerals.
That.
That would be productive use of their time.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yeah. So, dropship.
Input coordinates.
You're group 6, even though you're just a single thing.
I'm listening. Buckle up.
Oh, where the hell did I set my... Oh, here's...
I got it.
Piece of me, boy.
In the 5555.
Rally point.
Hang on, we're in for some chop.
So...
Give me something to shoot. Outstanding.
I'm listening. I copy that. Strap yourself in, boy.
Alright. Just have to be careful not to get the dropship shot
Hang
down
on. We're in, for some
in the
job.
Middle of this extraction. Which would be embarrassing, and that sort of thing has happened before.
Strap yourselves in, boys. I copy that. Strap yourselves in, boys. Hang on, we're in for some chop. I copy that.
Commander.
Stand back, dude.
Input coordinates. I copy that.
It's gonna take the dropship forever to get back, so we can load up more stuff. Not that we necessarily need to, but it would not hurt at all.
What are you on?
Go ahead, HQ. Hang on, we're in for some chop. I copy that. Buckle up. I copy that.
Want to turn up the heat?
Comlink online. Target designated.
All right, everybody climb into the vehicle. Party's about to begin.
Input coordinates. Buckle up.
Bypassing that ridge has made this actually easier. Only because the buildings were not placed in a very strategic manner to prevent this kind of attack.
Hang on, we're in for some chop.
Okay.
Reporting in.
I have more wraiths here.
Go ahead, Command. Reporting in.
You're now group four. Be on the run.
Vector locked in. Attack formation.
Alright.
Orders, Captain.
You guys stick by somewhere here.
Roger that.
Rainer here. This is Jimmy.
Jimmy. We appreciate your
I'm listening.
Devotion to the cause, but you're gonna be sitting this out.
Hang on, we're in for some chop. In the five.
Okay, you guys.
Destination?
Destination best being guys.
Give me something to shoot.
You guys are group one. Goliaths?
Comlink online.
Systems functional. Group two. Actually, it's
Comlink online.
Is that everybody?
Give me something
that can't
to
possibly be everybody.
Go ahead, TACOM.
Yeah?
Standing by.
Whatever. Leroy Jenkins, I believe. Orange is like, dude, what are you doing? Guy who isn't orange. So I guess we'll wait until everybody's all. Whatever. Important part is to stay out of range of the
Comlink online. Navcom locked.
Of the sunken colonies.
Confirmed. Acknowledged, HQ.
Stay target out of freaking striking range.
Target
Wait, have I completely depleted them of all their Zerglings? If I haven't, then why aren't they striking back? We did this with such urgency. Like, utmost hurry. Because the game insisted that we were in a hurry. And it was vitally important that we rush to Doomsday and not leave him hanging. So, yeah, we paid a lot of attention to that direction.
Go ahead, TACOM. TACOM locked.
So, I think some part of this mission involves sending a dropship over there to do or something. If I'm measuring this right, once this spore colony goes down, then I'll be able to move through safely. My mission statement: bring Raynor and two dropships to NORAD 2. We gotta build another dropship to succeed at this mission. I mean, we could just destroy all the Zerg, but that's not the objective. We actually have to bring two dropships.
I'm listening.
So, here's a dropship. We gotta bring Jin, also.
Yeah? Oh, is that it?
Because, you know, otherwise, just if some random dropship shows up, won't it. Oh shit, get out of striking range. No, get back! You fools! You fools! Stay back! Pull back! Oh, you're dead. No, stay back from the dum-dum. Whatever. Ever. Alright, where's Jin? This reminds me of when I used that invincibility cheat forever ago, beating this game.
Anytime you're ready.
And I couldn't find Kerrigan out there.
Go ahead, HQ.
And, like, I looked around forever, and she was there somewhere, I just couldn't find her. Can you shoot faster, please? So, I ended up surrendering the mission after having destroyed all the Zerg on the entire map. Because I couldn't find Kerrigan. Even with, like, all the invincibility cheats in the world, I still couldn't win. So... yeah, this mission's going great. Just sit back, pop some popcorn.
Oh, is that it?
And as long as I don't lose
Destination,
Jin,
input coordinates.
While trying to enter here, I'll be fine.
Forces are under attack. I copy that. Buckle up.
angle, you slimy Confederate piece of shit.
Jim, enough. I'll handle this. The Confederacy has fallen apart, Duke. Its colonies are in open revolt. The Zerg are rampaging unchecked. What would have happened here today if we hadn't shown up?
Yeah.
Your point.
I'm giving you a choice. You can return to the Confederacy and lose, or you can join us and help save our entire race from being overrun by the Zerg. I don't think it's a difficult decision.
Join forces with you? I'm a general, for God's sake.
Jeez.
A general without an army. I'm offering you a position in my cabinet, not just some backwater post. Don't test my patience.
All right, Mengsk. You got a deal.
You made the right choice, General Duke.
I can't believe you're really gonna trust this snake.
Don't worry, Jim. He's our snake now.
Here we go. Yeah, no, I see that flying in, ready to hit my dropship, and I'm like, yeah, whatever. 1 hour, 32 minutes for that mission. Jeez, what a mission. These keep getting more and more challenging, but we've not hit one, we've not yet hit Black Sheep Wall. When Black Sheep Wall hits, we're just doomed. But until then, still doing pretty well. Let's see what the next bit of the narrative is, eh? The Trump Card, Secret Staging Area, Antigua Prime.
Commander, our position has been discovered. As of 2 hours ago, a large Confederate strike force arrived on Antigua Prime and established a base camp within our defensive perimeter. Arcturus Mengsk is calling a meeting.
Greetings. I know you're all concerned about the Confederate strike force. But first, we have a grave matter to discuss. It seems our data disks didn't hold weapon designs after all. Lieutenant Kerrigan will explain.
You all know that the Confederates run a program for psychically gifted humans, training them to be ghosts. Those running the program found that the Zerg are attuned to the psychic emanations of ghosts.
So the Zerg are here for you, darling? This keeps getting better and better.
Shut up. There's been a lot of secret Confederate research surrounding ghosts and the Zerg. What we stole was a small but critical piece of the puzzle. Designs for a transplanar psionic waveform emitter. The emitters broadcast the neural imprint of a ghost, but at a much greater magnitude. These things reach across worlds.
The Confederacy used these psi emitters to lure the Zerg into isolated containment areas. Your colony, Mars Sarah, Commander, was one such location.
What are you saying?
I'm saying the Zerg are a secret weapon developed by the Confederacy. I'm saying you were all subjects of a Confederate weapons test.
I don't know.
Just as they destroyed Korhal with nuclear weapons to establish dominance a generation ago, they would use the Zerg to put an end to their other rivals. Only this time there'd be no outrage. Who could suspect the aliens were their creation? No. They'd be lauded as heroes for coming in and destroying the Zerg. It's time the Confederacy paid for its crimes. And I know just the way.
Oh.
Lieutenant Kerrigan is going to plant an emitter at the Confederate base camp. Commander, you will provide her with an escort. When the Zerg arrive, they'll break the blockade for us and we'll make our escape. Now, get moving.
Yeah. No, that's going to be really extreme. I forgot about this part of the game. I forgot that this is the mission I was just referring to, where I couldn't figure out how to get Kerrigan to the enemy base, even with invincibility cheats on, because I couldn't find Kerrigan on the entire map. I had wiped out everything on the whole map, and it still could not win the mission.